Today, we will use what-if analysis to forecast the amount of profits from historical data based on sales values. We will use the Scenario Manager, Goal Seek, Data Table, and the Forecast Sheet to analyze and forecast the data. Scenario Manager allows users to create and compare different sets of input values to analyze various outcomes in a spreadsheet. Goal Seek enables users to find the input value needed to achieve a desired output result. Data Table feature allows users to explore different combinations of input values and see the corresponding output values in a structured table format. Forecast Sheet is a tool that uses historical data to automatically generate a forecast for future periods. We will start our analysis by calculating the averages of all values in a new column. Use the average formula to compute the average sales. Now, drag the formula down to the last row to compute the averages of all values. Copy the formatting from an existing column to the average column. In every forecasting model, there are underlying assumptions on the basis of which the values are forecasted. In this model, we assume that we can control how much sales are made, and all other income and expenses are linked to the sales. If there is a change in sales, it will be reflected in all other income statement items. On the basis of these assumptions, we will calculate a percentage column, where every item will be displayed as a percentage of sales. Sales being 100%. In case of cost of sales, the percentage will be the cost of sales, divided by sales. Now, fix the cell reference to the sales value, and drag the formula all the way to the last row. Delete the extra values. Copy the formatting from an existing column. Format the values as percentages with two decimal places. Create a column for forecasting. Enter any value you like for sales. Now compute all values from percentages calculated in percentage column. For example, cost of sales equals new sales value into the cost of sales in percentage. Freeze the cell reference to the new sales value and drag the formula all the way to the last row. Delete the extra values from the column. Copy formatting from an existing column. In this column, profit will be calculated based on percentages against any value you enter in sales. In other words, you can forecast the revenues, expenses, and profits by changing the value of sales. Go to Scenario Manager in Data tab. Using Scenario Manager, we will create three different scenarios, namely the best, worst, and average scenario, and see how profits are affected under each scenario. Click on the Add button to add a scenario. Enter a name for the scenario in the Scenario Name field. In the Changing Cells field, give the reference to the cell you want to change. For example, we want to change the sales to see its effect on the profits. Enter the value of changing cell in the current scenario. In the best case scenario, sales can be over 2,200. Press OK to complete this scenario and add another one. This time, we will add a worst case scenario. The amount of sales can go as low as 1,000. Finally, we will add a scenario for average sales, where sales could be around 1,500. Once all these scenarios have been added to this scenario manager, you can select any of these scenarios and see the results. In the best case scenario, we can earn profit of up to 764, which in case of the worst case scenario, drop to 347. In case of average sales, we can earn a profit of 500 to 600. All these scenarios forecast profits from sales values. The profits are computed from sales. The goal seek works in the reverse order. We tell it how much profits we want, and it computes the sales required to achieve those profits. Enter the cell reference of profit value in the set cell field. Enter the amount of profits you want to earn into value field. And enter the cell reference to the sales value in the by changing cell field. Press enter to see the results. To achieve the profits of 800, we will need a sales of 2,300. Now we will explore the data table feature. We have computed profits from sales and sales from profits. In the data table feature, we will look at the scenarios where profits may change while sales remain the same. As of now, profits are averaged 34.74% of the sales. What if this percentage changes? We will enter various percentages in a column and calculate profits against each percentage, assuming we have average sales, using data table feature. Format the column as percentage. In the next column, above the row where the first percentage is given, enter the reference to the profit value from forecast column. Now, select both columns and choose data table from what if analysis. Since we are working in columns, select the profit percentage from the percentage column in the column input cell field and press OK. This will calculate profits against each percentage in the next column. Currently, average profit is between 35% to 36% of sales. We can change this percentage by controlling the costs and increase the profits without changing the sales. The final method in what if analysis is the forecast sheet to forecast the profits based on historical data. Select the dates and the profit values, and in the data tab select the forecast sheet. This will draw a chart with forecasted profits of future periods. There are two other lines indicating the upper bound and the lower bound. You can set the forecasted periods by changing dates in forecast start and forecast end fields. You can change confidence interval as well. You can also change seasonality here. Once you're done, you can click Create to create the forecast sheet. This sheet will contain both the chart and the forecasting data. Thanks for watching. We hope you liked our tutorial. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more tutorials and updates.